You're very nice for a man named, what'd you say it was? Blade?
Yep.
But that's a carnival name, though, right? The Gnome de Corn Dog?
Why would I have a carnival name?
Your parents named you Blade?
Apparently.
Well, you seem okay with it.
Not much to do about it.
You can change it.
To what? Templeton Ferrari the Third? Won't change how mustard tastes. I'll be right back.
Huh. Won't change how mustard tastes. I get it. I see the appeal.